So anyway, EUC will didn't work, so I've uninstalled it and cleared the cache and then reinstalled it again from the Play Store. And as you can see, ECU World, it now connects. Turn it back off. Find V11. Cancel password. Yep, everything's working, Seba. Thanks very much. So, guys, it does work on the latest firmware and the latest app update by Seba. Cheers, guys.